Rangers have only four hits today. Ground ball right side, right into the shift. And that's going to do it. The Tigers win the finale behind Michael Fulmer. And the Rookie of the Year candidate, with all the friends and family in attendance, throws a complete game shutout. What a day for Fulmer.
In front of your old friends, teammates, high school teammates. I mean, just an outstanding pitching performance. He just totally dominated.